you like to see him as a defensive lineman? Yeah. I mean, you're thinking that there you might be able to find a weakness somewhere and get some extra hits on him, but I have a great respect for him and the way that he keeps getting up and the toughness that he has, and it shows that he has a, I think, a great respect for his team and that he doesn't want to give up on them, and he's going to keep fighting too.